Hi.
Patricia Madrazo. Oh, I am in love. You're what I have always longed for, a strong woman. I love you, my angel. You're an incredible woman. I love you. Even your conspiracy theories suck, amigo.
I know, Trevor. I'm awful. Shit! Oh, Lordy. Shit! Shit!
My God, you're pathetic, Ron. Pathetic.
I know, Trevor, I know. Sorry.
No effing way! Damn! Damn it! Call the cops!
Trevor!
fun, cunts?
closure on Alhambra Drive.
Wonderful. Yeah, my tax dollar's hard at work.
Divert your course or you will be shot down.
here, dear.
I'm told you'll come back to Los Santos, Trevor. Tell me where my wife is before you are killed.
Wow, she is a long way from your lies and your abuse, Martin. That's all you need to know.
Thank you. report. FDB west of the Kluckenbelt factory.
Not even looking at you.
Dollars hard at work.
Shit!
Cops! Nobody likes you. Lucky miss!
Oh!
distance north of the Crocodile Factory.
got room for one more?
No, I think there's room for a little one.
So, big favor. Can you take me to the top of Vinewood Hill by the sign? Thanks, this is so sweet of you. I was starting to think no one was going to stop. Short dress, boots, vulnerable but playful demeanor. What more does a girl have to do these days? You cast out this kind of bait, you'd expect at least a couple of old sharks to come sniffing. But along you came. Thank God.
Less of the old, please. I'm in the prime of my life.
Just promise me you're not going to wear my skin or imprison me in a crawlspace for 20 years. Joke. Kind of. You're cool, right? Sorry, I'm coming down. I've been partying like a biatch. Yesterday was a blizzard, man. I don't even remember getting out of bed, let alone going to bed. Good time.
Okay. And what's on top of the Vinewood Hills?
I'm going to see my man. He's a security guard at the broadcast tower right behind the famous Vinewood sign. He's been stressed out, really working long hours, so I thought I'd surprise a big lug. We haven't seen each other for like a week. Or maybe it's two. I don't know. Crazy how time flies. Wait, that's my phone. Speak of the devil. Hey, sweetie, I was just talking about you. To this guy who was nice enough to give me a ride. No, not like that. I'm pitching back into town. Yeah, I know what happened last time, but I'm pretty sure this guy is okay. I ran out of money or I would have gotten a cab. Yes, all the thousand you gave me. What's the big deal? I said I'd pay you back. I'm sorry, okay? My phone was out of juice. I only just got it charged. I was staying at a friend's at Sandy Shores. You know, Brianna or Susie. No, I haven't spoken to him in weeks. This is just some random guy, I swear. Calm down, babe. Look, would you tell him?
Are you talking to me?
Yes, tell him you're not a guy called Brian. You're just some random guy.
What?
Just shout it.
I'm just some random guy not called Brian.
There, babe, you believe me now? Babe. Babe! Shit, he hung up on me. Sorry about that.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how well do you think that went?
He'll be fine when I surprise him. Probably just having a bad day. He can never stay mad at me for long. Opposites attract, you know. He's the serious, responsible, pay your bills, save for the future type, and I'm the sexy, bohemian, go off for days and do X in the middle of the desert type. I'm young. I'm still exploring my mind, discovering who I am. He knows I'll come back.
When you run out of money.
Whoa there, random guy. Less of the judging. Wait, there's my phone again. What's up? Yeah, pitching back into town. How do you think I feel? I'm wrecked. I know, I'll have one last bag etched on my tombstone. Don't flatter yourself. I can walk just fine, thank you. You're bad. Anyway, gotta go. I'll text you later. Oh no! Oh my God! Whoa! God damn it! Come on!
Dollars hard at work. You look ridiculous in that uniform.
I'll slap 10 shades of shit out of you. I never walk away.
You look like you struggle with simple tasks.
Marlow Drive, in Vinewood
sharp as a nail, good head, and I don't kiss nobody's ass. No one
does. I'm calling the police.
I'm over you. I'm an intelligent woman.
In a town that's like that. I'm calling the cops.
You are utterly ridiculous.
Yes, hello. I need to report a fucking idiot.
What the hell?
Jesus,
Don't! Please, don't! Oh, Jesus!
Dispatch, you're in the air!
Whatever, dude.
Oh, hell no.
Idiot!
Oh, my God!
Whatever.
Did you lose a very big bet?
And,
you should have run away! Piece of shit! Cocksucker!
No way!
Holy fucking God!
Want to immigrate.
Bitch, please.
You look like you struggle with simple tasks. Brainless fool.
Stop that right now.
Twat!
I'll report you. This is an outrage.
You make me want a lobotomy. Trevor Phillips, remember that. Take this candy!
What the fuck?
You turn!
I'm a motherfucker!
Trevor, motherfucking Phillips! That's me!
Holy shit! Oh, Jesus!
That's terrible!
that's entirely your fault.
No!
Sit back!
Hey, what the fuck?
Fucking eyes!
Jesus.
You're a creepy, paranoid wreck of a man.
Thanks, Trevor.
Ron, you're awful. In every way.
In every way, Trevor.
I've met Pond Slime with more personality.
Me too, Trevor. Me too.
My God, I cannot believe we are friends.
I'm sorry, Trevor.
Hi.
I love you. I love you, my angel. You're proof of the divine. Patricia Madrazo. Oh, I am in love. You're an incredible woman. You're what I have always longed for, a strong woman. I worship the ground you walk on. You're the best thing on this earth, my dear woman. Hello, my beautiful lady. I love you.
Stop a man.
I love you, my angel.